My breaks me not alive for about 5 o'clock at my military hospital, about 5:30. Two of them there come some dog plate and things. I have to run left all that. I'm good on them. I did it for 3 boats after two, because the doctor put him in one time and them threw him up and send him back to recovery room and say in blood pressure. I get lower and lower, so them climb back and open to see what really I want. You know, but by this time, him try everything, man, I lie. They really tried. They were nice and they really came out and talked to me each step of the way, you know. But it's very sad because, you know, me the man always send a message of love and peace and to the youth. So, I'm not lying. To them things, I really make it terrible because he's not one of the priests who have to kill man and blood splatter and everything. You see what I say? Me the man believe in unification and the youth have to grow up with justification, in love and unity and progressiveness. Push forward to achieve something with their life, you know. I mean, I also believe in justice. It's a justice. I need to get to the bottom of this. Come here, after the boy, them do it. Them drive in a one car. That means say something. Premeditated. Yeah. He's a detective right now on this matter. Yeah. Going through the police station, I'm at the police deal with it, you know. But it's terrible. I tell you, the youth, I don't know what I'm to do with them nowadays. The least good thing they're going to kill. Anybody have any information leading up to this culprit? Who did with such a wicked act? I want anyone coming with some information. I have a reward for them, you know. Because they can't get to it.